Hey, happy Halloween from the Block Party. This is a video postcard we put together just to say that we appreciate you guys watching the channel, and we got more motorhome and RV videos coming up, but in the meantime, enjoy this video.
So one of the cool things that a lot of people don't know about here at California Adventure is Ramones and all the hoods. So if you ever watch Overhauling, that hot rod show with Chip Foose, he actually painted all these hoods, and there's a hidden Mickey on every one of them. I'll show you one, but you guys get to come back here and check them out for yourself and find all the hidden Mickeys on all the hoods. Some of them are really difficult to find.
A lot of Disney fans believe that Halloween time is the best time to visit the Disneyland Resort, and it is pretty great because they make over both parks and really give them a great feel to put you in the mood. Whether it's the makeover at Cars Land or some of the old attractions that really have a scary element to them, or the new Dia de los Muertos Coco themed area over by Big Thunder, that's great. And of course, the Nightmare Before Christmas makeover in the Haunted Mansion is simply amazing.
Entire life. It was so amazing because, I mean, we've done Big Thunder during fireworks before, but with the Halloween fireworks, I don't know what they did different. It was like daylight. It was so bright out. It was so fun, and they were going off like right above our heads. It was so awesome.
It was awesome.
We'll be right back.
shrouded in a dark disguise. They pretend to terrorize. Who really knows?